This is Frank Burke with Dinosaur Rocketry, and what I have here is an upscale Aurora Clipper, which is a kit that I make. This is a bigger version of it. And I have in here one of the new Aerotech H13 29mm single use long burn motors. This motor has a spike off the pad, and then it has about an average 3 pounds of thrust for 17 seconds. And this model with the motor weighs about 32 ounces. And we're going to give it a flight and see how it performs in a big glider like this.
Okay, good.
Did I arm it? I was already armed. You good?
Yep.
Okay, we're good. I am.
All right, we gotta go. We are launching. He's got his control pad
on. It's on 4-2.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're on 4-2. Let's do this.
Good?
Yep. Do you want me to zoom up as I go then? Not to lose it?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, that's a little better.
Let's make sure you don't lose it.
This one.
Yep.
A little sluggish off the pad, but very flyable.
It looks like an airliner up there.
I think the glide's pretty good today. Yeah, it's not super nose heavy. I did get some up trim compared to my normal motor.